I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, prospectors. I'm Renata Duran.
And I'm Maya de Estizabal.
And this is what's happening this week at Apache Junction High School. It is Spear Week this week once again. For today, you'll see a lot of people dressed up as their favorite funny guy, Adam Sandler. That means lots of baggy clothes.
Tomorrow, Tuesday, is like your favorite celebrity day. Just make sure your favorite celebrity is not Adam Sandler, because we already did that.
Wednesday is Red Flag Day.
Tuesday is dressed like as your relationship status. Day for some of you means pajamas as be surrounded for cats.
And Friday is red carpet day, dress to impress.
STEAM Club, the meetings are Fridays during A-Lands. Let's meet with this now if you need a pass, if you have to go to the prospector period during A-Lands.
In sports, the boys soccer team travels to Cactus High School today to take on the Cobras. Match time is at 4 p.m. Later this week on Thursday, the boys take on Yonker here at home. That match is at 6 p.m.
Meanwhile, the girls' soccer then hosts Cactus here at home tomorrow, Tuesday. That match is at 6 p.m. Then the girls make the trip to Yonker Thursday for a 4 p.m. match.
In basketball, the girls travel to Vista Grande tomorrow, Tuesday, for a 5:30 tip-off with the Spartans. The girls then host Coronado on Friday here at AJHS. That game starts at 4 p.m.
The boys, meanwhile, host Vista Grande tomorrow here at home. Tip-off at 4 p.m. The prospectors then head over to Coronado Friday to take off the Dons. Tip-off at 5:30.
This Friday will be the winter rally in the gym from 8:30 to 11. Bring your prospector pride and be prepared to knock down those gym walls with how loud you are.
Don't forget, if you find yourself running out of school supplies, the prospector store is open every Monday and Tuesday. During prospector period, the store is located in room 232, with the outdoor basketball hoops.
This is scholarship season, and if you plan to go to a community college, university, or trade school, you simply must check your email for information from Mrs. Allen. She is sending applications and resources for all kinds of scholarships. Remember, you can also find college and career information on our school website under the For Students tab. For more information or questions, feel free to drop Mrs. Allen an email or stop by the new and improved College and Career Center in the Humanities Building.
Seniors, today is the deadline to the seniors' quote check. Take your email from Mr. Dalton asking to submit your quote. If you have to, write it down and bring it to room 325. Hit up Mr. Dalton if you have any question or you need a little more time.
Also, it's not too late to order a yearbook, and you can make payments instead of paying all at once. Simply go to justins.com and search for Apache Junction. Again, see Mr. Dalton in room 325 and he can show you how to do it. And that's all for today. Have a great day, the Prospector Way.
How long did it take you to grow that mustache?
A couple of days.
I wish I could grow one. Are you gonna eat your tots?
No.
Can I have them?
Thank you.